Without objection, the gentleman is recognized for 1 minute.
I rise today in order to honor a great Nebraskan, Marlon Briscoe. Marlon was a standout basketball and football player at Omaha South High School. He attended the University of Nebraska at Omaha, where he played quarterback, something unique for an African American in the 1960s. He was drafted by the Denver Broncos, played for them, and the Miami Dolphins, and he went on to play several years in the NFL, but he really made his mark when he fell from grace because of his addiction to drugs and even spent time in jail. But Marlon eventually recovered and has since turned his life around and has been a strong advocate for at-risk youth. He's a mentor, a teacher, a role model. He once said that working for the Boys and Girls Club was the most important thing he had ever done in his life. Marlon, our country, and especially the people of Omaha, Nebraska, are very proud of your contributions and accomplishments. I yield back.
Gentleman yields back his time. For what purpose does the gentleman from Georgia rise?
Ask unanimous consent to address the House for 1 minute.
Without objection, the gentleman is recognized for 1 minute.
Thank you, Madam Speaker.